Hi, this is Vlad from FX Empire. Pound dollar managed to get above the resistance at 1.3745 and is trying to settle above the next resistance level at 1.3785. This is a major win for the bulls as the resistance at 1.3745 was a true wall on the way up for pound dollar. If pound dollar manages to settle above 1.3785, it will get to the test of the next resistance at 1.38, which is followed by the resistance at 1.3835. On the support side, the nearest support level is located at the previous resistance at 1.3745. A move below this level will open the way to the test of the support at 1.3710, which is followed by the support at the 20 EMA at 1.3690. Have a nice day and good luck!